Today we answer the very important question, have I become too large in Roblox Strongman Simulator? Everybody, I'm Kylie Key and welcome back to Roblox Strongman Simulator. I'm a mega bouncer, and apparently mega bouncers are as big as buildings. Do you see this? I spawned back at the beginning area, and yeah, I am literally a giant. I didn't realize that by building so much muscle, not only do your muscles grow, but your entire body grows. So you're saying if I work out more, I'll be taller. It's science. Roblox taught me. But either way, we're back in Strongman Simulator, and apparently there's an update that adds, I don't know, it says tropical. What does that mean? It means that we're going surfing. Maybe. I don't actually know. But also, since we started here at the beginning area, I want to see. Okay, I could actually pick up some of the starting items. This is, I mean, quite honestly, a joke. I'm pulling toilets and rubber ducks. You know what would be really like a fun, stupid thing that they should add to this game is the ability to pick up items from multiple areas. Like, imagine if we could collect everything from this area and the next area and the next area. Just have like a pile of garbage just being dragged by our enormous Mager. Imagine just having a pile of garbage being dragged by our enormous mega bouncer body. Really strange sentence. I wonder if I can escape this place. I'm as big as these buildings. Get me out of here. Oh dear. Okay. There's an invisible wall, but I feel like I am strong enough to defeat the invisible wall. I may have broken my... Can I get on these rocks? Tell me I can get on these rocks. Come on. Oh, I'm flying. Oh, I'm dead. Absurd. It's so weird looking back because, I mean, this is where you start and you're just a normal sized person. And then you keep getting bigger and bigger, but because it's subtly, you know, the area that you're in is also getting bigger, it doesn't feel as big. It's very, very cool, actually, when you think about it. Look at all the progress we've made. Cyclops, get out of here. Man, oh my gosh, that was super easy. So what was the last level that we got to? Wasn't it like I think it was like a science lab or something like that? So we were messing around in the galaxy world, pulling planets, and then, oh right, the candy planet, or candy world. Apparently candy, heavier than entire planets. Who would have thought? Grab yourself a pastry and find out that a pastry. What am I saying? Grab yourself a pastry and discover that this pastry is so dense, it has its own orbit, like a planet. Because, you know, pastries are heavier than planets in this world. And then we've got this giant licorice block, which we were able to get past. Yes, okay. And we entered the lab zone. And I remember the lab zone being kind of disappointing, honestly. Because I feel like we did get the lab barrel across the finish line. And, oh gosh, it's so heavy. But it wasn't worth the effort. I wanna get a frame of reference here again. Or maybe they changed it. Because the lab area was like just a joke. But let's see. We had 25 million for crossing the finish line with the lab barrel, which is basically the final boss in this game. But if we drag a candy cane across the finish line here, it's 17 million, which is way, way easier. Can I drag two candy canes across? Yeah. And I can do it way faster. So basically I'm getting just shy of 40 million every single time that I drag these candy canes across the bridge. Whereas the lab barrel gives me a measly 25 million and it's really hard to do. The lab world is a joke. But as you can see, this is where it used to end. It doesn't end here. So can I move on to the next world? That blaster is very heavy, which is unsurprising, I would say. I mean, if you think about it, this blaster is bigger than me. And remember how big I actually am, even though it doesn't look like I'm that big in this area. If we go back to the beginning area, we're as big as buildings. So basically this laser is as big as a building. Or if you want to get even more absurd, we could say that that blaster is as big as a pastry, actually as big as a planet. Probably make it sound more impressive, but in this world, pastries are more impressive than planets, which we've already determined. Now the question is, are some of the items in the lab more viable than like the candy cane, for instance? I don't know, because I feel like the lab area is a pain. It's really difficult. I mean, that was 21 million, but that's still not that impressive. It's really hard to get stuff past these dumb red bars. Who put these here? So I don't like it. I don't like the lab. But I do see, oh yeah, there's your tropical land. I see it. What's that, whale? It's a whale? You got a boat? You got an inner tube? Which seems really silly that an inner tube weighs more than a planet, but we'll roll with it. Maybe we should do some working out. Yeah, let's do some squats. Let's get swole. I am a mega bouncer right now, but I wanna see what kind of titles we can unlock at this point in our career. Gigantic bouncer. It's obviously going much, much slower than it used to go. Absolute bouncer. I love that. There's no doubt I am the absolute bouncer, the one and only. You can't stop me. I've become too strong, Colossal Bouncer. I kind of like Absolute Bouncer better than Colossal Bouncer, but I understand. There's only so many titles you can make up. Where do you go from here? I have no idea. What comes after the bouncer class? Who knows? There's only one way to find out. Do squats. A lot of them. Mini Gargantuan. Okay. That is the next class. We've made it to a new level. We've powered up. Our XP gains are paying off. I wish this was like real life. It's not. I actually like started trying to work out more consistently like just a week ago. And let me say, playing Strongman Simulator is way easier than actually lifting weights. Who would have thought? It's so weird. I feel like getting buff would be way more fun if you had a little like sign above your head that changed every time you got a little bit stronger. I want a sign above my head at some point in my life that just says weak gargantuan. People will be like, what does that mean? And I'll be like, I'm not sure, but it means I'm strong, even though it has the word weak, which is exactly the opposite of strong. Just ignore that part. Focus on the gargantuan part. It's big, swole, thick. Anyways, we've done our squats. We did our reps. I don't know, probably like 12,000 reps right there. Pretty good. Pretty good day, I would say. Feeling pretty buff. Let's see what we can do with our newfound gargantuan strength. I want to see if these candy items are worth dragging across the finish line. Now, I think we were using the ice cream, right? We were going ice cream strats. That's the tricky part about this game, is figuring out what is the most efficient way to get those energy gains. And I think this might be it right here. I mean, that is 60 million every time I drag the ice cream across the bridge. However, what if, hear me out, what if I could drag 3 pastries across the bridge? Just saying, like, that's pretty impressive. Okay, it's not going super fast. Not much better, honestly. I say that we stick to the ice cream, and I think this is the best method. Now, as you guys can see, I am running out of my x2 booster pack thingy bobber boost. That's the official term. I didn't make that up. The developer did. Actually, I did make that up. I'm sorry. So I will have to purchase a new booster set, which I will absolutely do. I am not afraid to spend those Robux. And of course, as a reminder, in case you guys ever do purchase Robux in Roblox, remember you can use star code Keyin, K-E-Y-I-N. You can use that at checkout. It's completely free and helps directly support the channel, and I do very much appreciate that. So thank you for your support if you're using star code Keyin. Super cool of you. I've got 30 seconds of x2 energy. Let's see if we can make it count. I have to say, the first time I dragged these ice cream cones across the bridge, it was way easier, and I feel like now they're getting stuck, which is very annoying. Wait, remember the DJ guy? Where's Mr. DJ? He was a great way of powering up, because like I feel like he was supposed to be way more heavy, but for whatever reason he's like super easy to drag. That's, I mean, you got to admit, that is super, super fast. But is it faster than the ice cream? It's hard to say. It's honestly hard to say. I mean, obviously now we're in a bad spot because we need to get our boosts going again. I'm gonna get 30 minutes. Will I need 30 minutes? I don't know. It doesn't matter. I just wanna get swole. I wanna become the strongest strongman the strongman universe has ever stronged before. So I'm getting 11 million each time I drag this DJ across the finish line. And it is very, very fast. I mean, it's like he's not even there when I'm pulling him. However, when I drag the ice cream over the bridge, I'm doing three at a time. And those three, oh no, I'm only taking two this time, apparently. I mean, that's gotta be faster. That's 40 million right there. And if I do three of them and I get them over the bridge in a decent amount of time, they're getting stuck though. That's frustrating. Why is it sometimes go so smooth and other times not so much? Sometimes the ice cream is a little stickier than other times. I don't know. Higher sugar content? Who knows? Maybe I should stick to two at a time? But when I drag three, I get that 60 million injection of energy. I mean, that's a lot of energy. That translates to pure muscle, pure gains. That's what we're looking for. But I don't know. Let's get to a billion energy and then just work it out. Do those squats. The bridge is the most annoying part about Candyland. If there was no bridge here, oh my goodness, could you imagine? Be a beautiful thing. I wonder if it's better to do two ice cream cones. Because when I do two ice cream cones, there's no lag. I can basically get those guys across the bridge in an instant. Whereas when I do three, it's way more difficult. You get hung up, you kind of get stalled for a second. But is it worth it? I don't know. I don't know. I wish there was some kind of mathematician. Baldy, can you do some crazy math to figure out the calculation of how much gain we're getting if we do two ice cream cones compared to three ice cream cones? This is getting way too technical. Am I at a billion? I am at a billion. I didn't realize it because like my camera perfectly blocks the center of the top of my screen. So you might see me sometimes doing this, like this little move right here. That's because I can't see the energy because it's in the middle. I can see the rebirths and I can see my strength. I can't see the energy. Stinky camera. We will survive, but we are at a billion now. So let's do what we do. And that is, of course, squat. Stronk. Mega. I love it. Absolute gargantuan. I mean, I was gonna stop at absolute gargantuan because I felt like that was like so good. But then the gargantuan. There is no other. I am the one and the only. I kind of love that. But let's do more. Let's see what comes after gargantuan. They did add more titles because I think people were getting past the point where there were no more titles in the game. I don't know where the game ends with titles, but maybe we can try and find out. You want to see if we can remove the giant planet-destroying laser? Let's see. Oh, what's happening? We're moving on to Tropical Paradise. Let's go! Here we are! We made it! And that is quite literally a whale. And we have to drag it across water. I wonder if the water hangs you up. This seems like a really cool place, though. Let's see. is that a beach ball? What do they put in that thing to make it heavier than a planet? How? Science doesn't understand how this works. Can I do two of them? Because that was 26 million for one. So this would be like 52 million. It's pretty fast. I gotta say, I'm in love with this new area. But now that we've made it to a new area, we have to get new pets, don't we? We have to get new pets. So let's save up until we're at, I don't know, say 500 million energy. And then we'll spend. We'll buy some pets. I bet you I can get a pet beach ball. It's very exciting. What was the movie with Tom Hanks where he has a volleyball? Outcast? You know, Wilson. I can remember his imaginary friend's name, but I can't remember the actual name of the movie. I also remember that part where he had to get rid of like a tooth using like a rock. Castaway. I had to look it up. I feel kind of dumb. Okay, we made 500 million. That was our goal. Let's see what kind of pets we can get here. I guess we'll start rolling. We've never gotten a rare pet. Okay, common whale. I mean, that's pretty cool. But I would love to get a rare. I just choked on my own spit. It was worth it. I was not expecting that. That's a 2% chance. That's the first time we ever got a rare while rolling for pets. And it was literally right after I said, we've never gotten a rare before. Let's try it again. We've never gotten a rare before. Boy, I sure would love a rare. I don't care. I don't need a rare. I was trying the reverse psychology. It didn't work. There's a lot of boats. I'm getting a lot of boats. Oh, let's go! Another rare. And I didn't even say anything that time. I don't have any more money. I don't have any more energy to spend on pets, but that's totally okay because I feel like that was a very successful set of rolls right there. So we can unequip our science guys, our science buddies, and sell them because we do not need them anymore. Also, I never sold my planet buddies, so let's sell the planet buddies as well. It's not a ton of energy, honestly, but it's better than nothing. And then we get ourselves the super rare whale, which is quite literally the rarest pet that you can get right now in the game. That is pretty amazing, but we also got the life buoy, which is very cool. Equip. Now, the question is, can I... I can almost level up the shipwreck. So you know what? Let's get some more energy and try to upgrade the shipwreck pet that we got. Also, I love the whale just kind of like swimming around me. That is very cool. Let's see what we get now that we've... Yo! We were getting 26 million each time we... For each beach ball. Now we're getting 34 million. So that's an 8 million energy increase on the items that we're dragging across the finish line. That is amazing. That is super good. Because that's nearly 70 million energy every time we do two beach balls across the water. That's awesome. I'm okay with that. All right, let's roll for the shipwreck, baby. Okay, I got another rare life buoy, which is not bad. Come on, shipwreck. Let's go! All right, okay. This is the first time that we've had the ability to upgrade a pet combined. Yo, oh, okay. I understand. So when you combine commons, they become a rare. But then the question is, what happens if you combine 9 rares? Probably not gonna be able to find out, because that seems really hard to do. But either way, we've got a pretty good set of pets now. They're all rare. We've never had that before. That is super cool. I feel okay about that. Now, here's the question. Can I drag 3 beach balls? Nope, sure can't. Okay, we'll stick to 2. So 34.4 million is what we were getting before. Let's see what we got now with the rare ship. 42.23. That added another 8 million? That seems absurd. That was, whoa, no, because we also added the rare buoy. Because remember, we have 2 rare buoys, and then we have the shipwreck that we added. Still, that is absurd. I love my new pets, my tropical pets. Look at them. They're so happy, just following me around, giving me tons of energy. Thanks, guys. You're very cool. I'm actually a little sad, though, that after that whole bit with Castaway and Wilson the ball, we don't actually have a ball pet. No Wilson. All right, so same drill as usual. I'm gonna get to 1 billion energy, and then I'm gonna work out, and we're gonna find out what comes after gargantuan. And there's 1 billion. So let's work out at the times 10 beach ball weights. I still don't understand what could be in those things. We are still at gargantuan. We're still at the gargantuan. Really? After spending 1 billion? You don't suppose we're at the top, are we? I don't know, but let's try dragging some of these other things. We haven't actually done the life buoy, which should give us a decent amount of energy. Yeah, 43 million, pretty good. Can we do 2 of them? Oof, that's stretching it. Can't do 2. What about the ship? See if we can grab our ship and drag it across the water. Nice. Who needs tugboats when you've got the gargantuan? Doesn't take too much to get the ship across, although now it's stuck, so that's kind of annoying. Come on, man. You got this. You got this. What did we get for that? 44 million. Okay, that's pretty good. And then last but not least, the final boss, a whale. Just an entire whale. Drag him across the finish line. Look how happy he is. This is a happy little whale. I love it. Come on, man. Come on. Yeah, let's go. 45 million? Not too shabby. Can I do 2 whales? Not a chance. These are big whales. So I think the best bet is the beach ball here in Tropical Land. You get 42 million for each one, but I can do 2 at a time. Awesome. So I'm gonna do it again. I'm gonna go back to 1 billion. And if after working out with a billion energy at the point that we're at, and our title doesn't change, I think it's safe to say that the Gargantuan is the top of the list. Maximum title energy. We've done it. And there it is, a billion. Let's work out, see where this takes us. What's beyond the Gargantuan? I need to know. I must know. Almost at 45,000 strength. Still the Gargantuan. I think it's safe to say that we've pretty much maxed out the game, at least at this point. But as you can see, next world coming soon. What does that mean? I don't know. But we will wait patiently. And rest assured, when it comes out, we will play it. Either way, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time.